that connection with Columbus, with Dr. Pemberton, with Coca-Cola has brought untold benefits to our community. And I think a star among those creations has been and continues to be the Coca-Cola Space Science Center at Columbus State University.
Well, I suppose we have to get across to everybody, and particularly the young folks, that they're going to have to do better when it comes to science and when it comes to math. And so I think it's very crucial that we do get that across. And I think we have to do it what you're doing. And a lot of school kids are coming through here every day, every week. And so that's one of your vital functions, is getting this across to these kids that are coming in here. And I can't think of a better place to do it. Everything is like a whiteout, cause we should shine down,
even when the wind lights out, but I can see it glow. The main thing I wanted to get across was that as far as our company goes and as far as the community goes, because I saw a great need in the community for this. No one ever gets excited over a small dream. It takes a big dream to get people excited. And this dream here set off Columbus in a way that I could talk all day about.
In general, the Science Center is truly an exceptional place for students, faculty, and staff members, and the community. I am very thankful that I was part of their programs because it really has helped me to come this far as a deaf person.
Being here at the Space Science Center, coming to the Space Science Center, the very first thing you run into, in my opinion, is a love of the subject. You are here with people who just love astronomy. There's a passion about astronomy. There's a passion about learning about the space and the universe and the planets and so forth. So when you're exposed to that passion, it's you know, inevitable that you're gonna become more passionate about the subject. And then you're around a group of people, or you come to a place like this, that not only are they passionate about the subject of astronomy, but they're also well-equipped and well-skilled in teaching it.
I think the Space Science Center is a stepping stone, really. The launching pad, really, is a better word, I think. For a lot of things that have gone in Columbus, and we wouldn't have the Infantry Museum out there, I don't think, if we hadn't had the Space Science Center first. Brighter than the sun.